In this video, I will show you how to fix Discord channels not showing in mobile. So let's jump straight into it. So in order to do this, what you're going to want to do first is open up Discord on your device. And once you're logged in, the first thing you're going to want to try is logging out and logging back in of your account. So to do that, you want to come down to the bottom right hand corner and press onto your profile icon. Once you've done that, come up to the top right hand corner and press onto the gear icon to open up your settings. And then from here, just scroll all the way down towards the bottom and you're going to see an option here to log out. So you want to log out of your account, log back in and see if that fixes the problem. Now, if you've tried that, but your channels are still not showing up, the next thing you're going to want to do is open up your Play Store or of course the App Store if you're on an iPhone, and you want to go ahead and search for Discord and make sure that you do have the most up-to-date version of Discord. So if you press onto the app, the blue open button here is going to say update if there is an update available. If it just says open, that means you've already got the latest update of Discord, but if there is an update available, update to the latest version of Discord and see if that fixes your problem. Now, if the channels are still not showing, what you can also try is if you locate the Discord app on your device, and what you want to do is press and long hold onto the Discord app, and on this menu that pops up, you want to press onto app info. Now in here, you want to scroll up a bit until you see storage and then press onto storage. Then what you want to do is come down and press clear cache and clear data. At this point, make sure to make note of your login details, as by clearing your data, it's going to log you out of Discord. So what you're going to want to do is try this and log back in to see if that fixes the problem. If you're still having issues and Discord is still not showing up channels, then what you're going to want to do is uninstall Discord and reinstall it onto your device. And by doing a full clean installation, you should now be able to see your Discord channels. So that is how to fix Discord channels not showing on mobile. With that being said, I hope this quick tutorial did help you out today. And if this did help you out, I would really appreciate it if you was to consider dropping down below the video, leaving a like, and also subscribing to the channel. With that being said, I just want to take a minute to thank you guys for watching this quick tutorial, and I will see you in the next video.